just for a simple little Easter gathering. Well, she shouldn't be very surprised. Look at all this food. Mmm. See, here we have potato salad, carrot, celery, and olives, ham, salad, regular salad, dark and white meat, dressing, some jello stuff, gravy. Looks perfect. Wow, look at this. We have some iced tea. Great poach. Well, this is tropical stuff. Ooh, this place looks good. Look at the little flowers. Isn't this such a beautiful yard? Now let's go down these stairs.
Yeah.
Anything to say now.
Who wants to say anything?
Well, I did. I went to a shower for some kids, and so they said they wanted to say something about the boy. I said, well, he's always my sweetheart, so it's something.
We're now on television.
You look pretty every day.
Jeff.
He's the only one that can.
Do you have that on?
Yep.
He really is?
I have my camera to introduce myself to the people sitting in front of you. My name is Judy, and this is Kim. I looked at him and I said, it could be Kim Riffle, could it? He grins and said yes.
What camera is it?
In front of me. The one with that little girl that was anxious. That was Kim. Kim Riffle.
Okay, you got Kim.
He didn't look. He just looked like he used to, except he's a little older. We'll carry that stuff.
Not on the board of directors. American British stuff. So we finally decided we needed some new people to run it. Y'all want to tell me that I want it, but you don't want to do the work.
How about Nick? He didn't want to do it?
He did it for 18 years.
Oh, I see.
And the other people, they want to take over, and they all want to take over, but nobody wants to do the work.
On the board for the Irish Forum.
No, that's not right.
No.
No, because we used to do all the work, and we'd get all the food, and set up the hall, and we'll decorate the hall.
That's
then
a lot
stay
of work.
After everybody's gone, clean the hall up, and stuff.
And nobody
like
help you.
Nobody. Well, you had help. There was five on the board. Five and one of us.
Make sure
and no, the
they
five,
did all the cleanup.
Yeah,
okay.
Five wives, but they all done all. Just all the time.
Do we hear that Janet was getting married, Mary?
Some hillbilly.
Now
getting married in some hillbilly.
She'll call me up, I'm getting married, and the next day, I'm so happy. I know you are.
And so what does she do? She calls me up,
I'm so happy for you.
She's just as bad as I am.
I still remember how you teased Shirley.
She was mean.
That was so mean.
I hit her in church. We heard about that. It.
Move your right arm.
Move what?
Your right arm.
Why?
She wants to know what's
it works.
What's left.
Okay.
I had to think about which right arm I needed to move.
Which one? You got two right arms.
Well, that's me.
I got two right arms. Oh,
there's Pete. Oh, Mary. Go away.
Aunt Laverne, Shirley, and me. We're passing lots of people as we go by. Let's see how fast we're going. I hope you can see that. Probably can't. But we're just dropping along. Isn't it such a pretty view? Lots of trees.
Can I turn up here, don't I?
Lots and lots of trees.
Stay in
the no one who cleans up this mess after in the winter.
There's two lanes to turn. Yeah, stay in the middle lane or not? Yeah, just right behind where that truck is.
Behind us again. There's Grandma waving to us. Hi, Grandma! She's right there in the back. She was waving. Yep. She was waving to us. And I'm going to sign off. And as soon as I'll be talking to you again, we'll be at Sutter's Fort or very close to it. Or something would be going on. And I just heard that there was an accident. I'm not sure if it's real or not.
Was it an accident today?
But now, we'll be going close up over the tree.
Are you talking to yourself?
She's the
video.
Come on, shut up. State Historic Park. There's the flag at half mast. I have no idea why. And here's the big door. Let's have a look inside, shall we?
John, how far away is your car?
I'm waiting for them.
Ooh, look at all these nice people. Well, I'll get back to you soon. Bye.
They don't like for you to take pictures of them.
Okay. I think those are for the cookies, aren't they?
Oh, okay.
First whole grade spuds and white flower brands. Then chip biscuits and pies. Then maybe cookies. That's what they had to do. And then maybe we would put in the oven after that. Beans. Slowly cook on the fire after when they went to sleep.
And
we are going to watch the the cannon being coming out of the cannon originally.
No, I heard it over here. The sound. If you set off the cannon and if you set off
Aunt Laverne's mailbox. Hope you can see it.
36.
What's the name of the street?
Well, Marshall Street. Marshall Avenue, actually. 3616 Marshall Avenue. Carmichael, California.
What is this?
This is, I think it's Carmichael Pentecostal Church, across the street from Aunt Laverne's house. Been there a long while.
Do you remember that bus, Chris, right there? Yeah, Laverne says it wasn't here, but I don't know.
How about filming, let's go out and walk up the street and you can film up Marshall Street and down Marshall Street.
Don't know why I'm filming this.
It's because Grandma always talks about this yellow house down here at the corner. That's why. That's it. And it's Move along.
There's the church again. Different view.
You want to tell them the puppies that are about ready to shoot us? I mean, chew us up.
Oh, look at this one.
Go find the fish. Go away. Probably going down the way we're going.
Okay, down the street there is where
the creek is.
Creek is. Okay, you're going down the street towards Little Creek.
And down Grant Street.
See? We're there already. And we'll come back to where we're at right now. Well, Chris, there's a horse. As if you hadn't seen one, of course. Enough of that. Chris, it looks like our trip stops here. There's a big old gate right where the creek used to be. An inn sign there. So I guess this is it. It's all over. Kind of a bummer though, don't you think? Now somebody's backyard.
Step over, come down.
We used to run free down there 20 years ago, back in 1974. Here's the pathway. Still here, unfortunately for you, Chris. Dang it. I almost broke my leg. It's kind of hard to walk it down. You got a can stuck to your eye. Looking around. Do you remember any of this, Chris? This path, there's a house that wasn't there. There's probably a big old tree there that killed it to build that house.
Oh,
Look at this tree. This tree was probably here when we were here, Chris. Probably just as covered with ivy, too. But still, it looks like it. I can remember this. I wonder if you can, though. There it is again. Walk the same step, I'm sure. Some more trees and stuff. Look how tall the trees are.
Watch out, there's a place right here.
Somewhere in the background there, there's a house. I can't see it through the camera, but it's there. There's where we'll be crossing today. And if you follow the river down, the creek down just a little bit, down there in this area is where we probably crossed when we were here in 74. But people don't cross there no more. Unfortunately, the creek isn't as strong as it was when we were here. Go ahead. Go for it. Now it's my turn.
Mike, can we take your picture there? Mike,
take your picture. No, I got it. Chris has got to see me go across on it. I don't know what it is. Looks like a sewer line, which is probably part of the creek now, unfortunately. It kind of looks like it goes on forever, but it don't.
Well, at some point it runs into the river, I think. That creek does.
Yeah, but lava is going to run under the streets and stuff now.
That's true. Up here you might want to take a picture of the bridge and the part of the path where it goes up there from here.
There's the new crossing. Over here is the old crossing where it's all messy. People were finished with their house, they just threw the extra bricks down here. And there, of course, is the old path. That path, part of the path, has stayed unchanged pretty much for 22 years. Last time we were here. Okay, I think we're going to continue up the path until we get to the other end. Here's the path that leads to the other end of the world. I can never look around. You see the bushes, the trees, a fence. Here. They head back down into the valley. This is where we just came from. Take that path down, take it back down to the creek somewhere. Right over in that area somewhere. Mobile home, I've been there before. I'm climbing somebody's backyard, which used to be a free place to roam. It's like a sprinkler head, like they really need one out here. Stayed lush without them. Here's where somebody's probably going to destroy this area to build another house or something, so they're chopping it all down, piece by piece. They'll wipe this whole area out someday, probably. And here we end our track. The path used to go up further without the concrete, but now somebody's put in a little road for the driveway. a creek. It's not a raging creek like it was when we were here. Not as clear either. But it's still here. Yarn's cement. I don't suppose you recognize any of these cracks, because I don't. I don't think they were here back then.
They probably were. This is the end of the path.
I think the end of the path used to be right about here, that sign is.
No, it might have been. This part might have been paved.
Yeah, it might have been, but we're not sure. Was. Down the street there, you shall see a cover of trees going over what's in front of that car. Look at their license number. Like the old, the trees that go over, arch over right there when we were here. We walked under that 22 years ago. We're gonna look back over here. Could film people's backyards. It used to be free for anybody to walk on. Now if you do, you get shot. There's a truck ready to run us over behind me, so I'm gonna leave. There's that archway again, we're getting closer to it. Do you remember it, Chris? You can hear it. The creek runs underneath.
Let's see if we can see it.
Put the camera down close to it so we can see it.
Did you hear the creek running underneath the street? I know I did. Okay, here we are at the tree arch here. We walked into this 22 years ago. Here we are again. I can tell you one thing that doesn't look familiar around here. And it's this house right over here. Who is the idiot that came up with the idea to build a house like that in a place like this? Obviously, ones that got smart afterwards because it's for sale. You just don't fit in this type of area. Too bad they could have built a really nice house here, but they built this instead.
Full view around them, though.
Look at the guy. The guy who's selling it, Sam Corn. Can't even spell his own last name. Of the arch. Somebody down there. I don't know who that could be. I think that's Mom. There's Mary, playing with poison oak.
It's not poison oak.
That's what she thinks. Oh no, that's the deadly nightshade. Let's get a closer look at it. See what's underneath this ugly house is something actually pretty beautiful. If the camera will come in focus, there it goes.
I wonder if the river gets up so high that maybe it comes up underneath their first floor. Maybe it wets their carpet and they decided to sell, huh? Good. Certain times of the year, might get that out. Probably not very often, only like the Sacramento River or the American River floods. Probably American River.
Yeah, I did. I filmed it. There's old Michael standing out here getting ready to go back down the path and across the creek and up the path to Grant Street, which we'll take off to Marshall Avenue. Here comes the car. Bye. Oh, there's Mary. Same. Oh, she wants to film. Okay, I'm going to let her film for a little ways. And then I'm going to film. Okay? Signing off. Bye.
Give me it.
This is a branch of the creek. Everybody's been killing them off. They might run, like, in front of their house. And they just kill them off that so the water doesn't come to them.
Or it's possible that maybe the creek dried up in this direction.
Chris, do you remember this? Phone number 9443119. Cool, huh? Do you remember this?
Somebody's driveway.
We're passing by.
It's one of those little paths that you take and you get shot at the other end.
Lots of people go up, but nobody comes back.
Tempting us to come down.
Okay.
Sorry, there are some other people coming up the other end.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We are going down the trail.
Okay, don't just film the pathway itself. Just film the scenery all around it. That's really what you want.
There's part of the creek right down there.
Huh?
Are you keeping a picture?
Not just like this, I don't think.
There's part of the creek.
That part of the scene is probably better off on the camera, the movie camera.
There's garbage down there.
Yeah.
Oh, we should stop it.
Okay, bye. Going down past the sewer tank. And there's the water.
Creek.
This is where you used to cross. A little bit of rapid stuff. Well, a brick, you might have crossed one of those bricks. So one of those bricks might be yours. There's a couple bricks inside the water. Water engulfed it. Okay.
Stand still. Come on, Mary, I want to take a picture of you on it. In fact, come back to the camera. I want a picture of Mary on it.
Ah! Oh no, it's shaking. Is he going to fall?
Michael, come back.
Just in time.
You're gonna laugh when you see that.
Here comes Mommy!
How's that?
More.
Right in the middle, huh? that me?
Just in time. None of us fell. Oh, man.
Mary, come back. I think the battery's dead, so I don't think it's taking any film. This is Laverne's bedroom. It's kind of dark right now. I think it's the wrong time of the day. There's Mary laying on the bed. Let's see if I can get a little close-up. It's very fuzzy. I'm doing something wrong, evidently. Yeah, I don't know what, but I'm doing something wrong. Where's me? Yeah, it's too fuzzy. Oh, wait a minute, Mary. Focus that there. Is that better? There. Almost, anyway. There, that's me. And there is Uncle Clarence and Aunt Nettie. Yeah, I want you to come film for me because I'm not doing a very good job as far as getting it clear at all.
Keep Michelle and Lily safe.
I'm not getting a good picture, Mary.
Come on. I could do better pictures. There's one picture.
No, I didn't. It's not in there.
I'm holding my finger. Hi. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Mike. Hi, Chris. Hi, puppies. Hi. Hi, animals. Bye. Hope you can see this. Here we are, walking down the hall. Thank you.
No, just put the napkin. Let's see. I think we're going to use cloth napkins. Let's see if I got enough. And we'll alternate them for the color. Put them in the middle of the plate and the silverware with it.
Okay.
Because otherwise you won't have room.
Right. Okay.
Well, okay. Now let's see what time is it. Okay. How about that? We're doing okay. You're going to have to get that thing out here. I don't like taking my picture when I'm working. I might be doing something wrong.
Yeah, I'm just taking pictures of all your food and all the things in the world. Oh, here we go.
Come on.
Okay, we got some more pictures. Oh, here we go. And friend is a push when you're stopped, a word when you're lonely, a guide when you're searching, a smile when you're sad, a song when you're glad.
Would you take pictures of the Dan?
No, not yet.
I think of his grandma sleeping there.
Take a little grandma, just a quick one. If you want to embarrass grandma. And then take pictures outside in the yard, in the garden, in the front part, in the roof part. Okay, Laverne.
Now, if we can get the orange juice done.
Okay.
Oh, how are you doing? Oh, let's see if we can.
Don't
we
have
let's go with the orange since I've got that.
Okay, orange, okay.
Orange and brown.
Orange and brown, it's all right.
Pretty bird. Grandma's kitty cat. Call unto me, and I will bring answers. Thou. Thank you. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
From David and Lou, but you are on top. Grandma! To whistle at Easter. This, I'm guessing, is Charlie. Guessing this is Tom. And that too. And I'm guessing this is Janet. Here's Grandma's chair. It's her favorite. Probably because of this. It rocks very easily. Are in the front yard of Aunt Laverne's house. And you see here? You could not even see through here along the posts. Because there was so bushes. Bushes out to about here. All the way out that far. See? From there all the way to there. So I took scissors and chopped them off. And never let me. See? All the way there. And because I had to go on the left. There's lots from up there, and it was like all weird and everything. So, see all the up there in that little patch? The little patch there all over? I cut up there too. Look at these pretty flowers. Yeah, aren't they pretty? You have a couple of trees and more flowers. Look at the ground. This was covered with dried up weeds. We pulled them all up. And look, there's still a little bit. But just get that with weed killer. Look. He tried to kill this tree because it was infected and it was diseased. We still got two that are good. This tree keeps trying to come back every year. Here's some more flowers. Over there in that direction should be coming Janet, Jane, her fiance. And Jane, her fiance's mother and mother and father should be coming down there soon from that direction. Well, there's Aunt Laverne's car and our rented car, and there's the house, and hey. Here's the mailbox. You gotta stay inside. So, talk to you later. Bye.
But the light's on behind me in the wrong direction.
Grandma.
There you are. I can see
Grandma.
You right
there.
Oh, Grandma. Aren't you pretty?
What? Tell us about your life.
What?
Tell us about your life.
About my what?
Life.
My life. Oh.
Get that camera away from me right now.
You don't feel like talking like that.
I ain't no talking mood. Hey, Mary. Mary.
Oh, she's taking a picture of me taking a picture. Oh, isn't she cute? She's so adorable, isn't she? What a sweetheart. Uh-oh, she can't take a picture.
Ha-ha! That ruins your camera.
We'll see if that turns out, huh? Okay, here we go back to Grandma.
Good.
My mother.
Your
and
mother.
Laverne's mother.
Got all.
She got 6 kids. All of us love her.
Oh, why?
We don't know why either. But we all love her.
You love me, Alla, Laverne?
She loves you most of all.
Yeah, not hardly.
Yeah, or she wouldn't have you living with her.
She wouldn't.
That's right.
Love you.
We love you too.
We love you all.
Don't be ruining my camera over there, little girl.
Then I advise you to make that camera watch my face.
Okay, I will. I'm going to take it off. Don't you mess with that camera because that's a lot of money. I mean it.
I'm warning you.
This is Mary. Got a pillow for her face. There's Mom. Hey, Mom. Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to go take a look outside for Janet and Jean to bring their Jean's dad and Mom over here for dinner. Fern's backyard. Just came out this door here. I'm going to see a picture of the door. Here we go. Mary's inside. And we put this in so Grandma can get down very easily. Oh, there's some pretty yellow roses growing along there. And right now I'm on the patio. There's another door. It goes into the laundry room. Very hard to see everything this way. I'm going to have to back up and take a picture of the patio. Down here is the yard. I'm going to go down. Pretty flowers here. As you can see right over here, there's a little table and chairs for being out here in the yard. And I think Laverne paid in and put in all that brick there. There's the nice tree. There's the patio again. Walk around this way. Oh, there's some pretty flags. Irises, I guess is what they're really called. We always called them flags when we lived in Missouri. Okay, now we can see the patio. Nice big table up here. Chairs. And over here there used to be a really huge tree, but they had to take it out because it died. So Laverne planted another tree here. And down through this gate here and fence is the bottom yard. Guess that could be called the South 40 down here, huh? Where Laverne has her garden. And she said she didn't have much planted in it right now. Uh-oh, the end. That's where the pond used to be. You'll notice you can see the some area where some cement's there. It was a small pond, but it was a pond nonetheless.
It was fun with the pond.
It had fish in it.
There might still be fish in it.
There might be still fish in it.
I'll show you a picture of the squirrel, the very tame squirrel.
Where's the tame squirrel at? Oh, look at that squirrel. It's not even moving. I bet I could walk right up and touch it. Oh, it's going to move, Mike. Oh, catch it.
See, it's still moving. Don't call me anymore.
The film is off. The camera's off.
No, it's not.
I'm just looking at you.
Why is the light blinking?
It's a blinking light. It's a, you know, it's one of those lights that blink. Mm-hmm. That's all I can say about it. It's a blinking light. Did you have fun walking down the path today to the creek?
No.
Why not? No stores there?
Probably.
No gummies?
Nope.
No Sears?
No Sears, no nothing. No thrift store.
No thrift store? Jeez. No suitcases laying out or anything?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Let's see, where all did you go while you were up here, Mike?
Let's see. I went to the bathroom, the bed, went to church.
That's about it. Oh, hey, didn't you go out to the South 40 over there at Gene and Gene's place? Gene News House? It was days ago. Yeah. He had a pretty neat place. We didn't bring our camera with us, though, did we?
Nope.
That's a shame, because
it
was beautiful out there. Let's see. We also went to Home Depot. Where else did we go? Oh, we went to Sears and Penny's.
Montgomery Wards. Again. Look over there, there's an ostrich egg.
An ostrich egg. Now, where is it at?
See the rock right there?
Yes, that rock right there. Right there.
Very careful, we might hit the side of a deer.
Ooh, a deer. Let's see, where might a deer be? Where could a deer be? Let's take a look, a closer look. Right over here. I spotted it. There's the deer. Just sitting there waiting to come out. Somebody leaves a crumb or two. Yeah, it's a pretty neat place here. Laverne's got a nice place. Huh?
Only one tree survived.
Yep, that's true. Only one tree survived in the front yard. They had to cut down the trees they had in the front yard, too.
Are you filming the front yet?
Mary, I think, filmed the front. I'll let you film it some more if you want. No, I wasn't even going to go out there just to film it from here. There's the shed out in the
backyard, the back backyard. Got some trees here. I don't know what kind of fruit trees they are. And got some more trees here planting. And over there in that area is the garden that, that Laverne says she really doesn't have too much in right now. Like it's a small garden because she doesn't have a lot planted yet. But usually she plants this whole backyard and the area in here, I think, with stuff. Okay. One day that tree will probably be a big tree. It's like this one. Let's see if we can zoom up. See if we can see anybody inside the house. There's the table inside the house. You see the chair. As far as I can go at the moment. Okay, trash can that David Helm made for Mom. Have to include that in our film here. Why, but Grandma sitting in a chair. Oh, the light's very bad. Let's see if I can get up close enough. No. There she is. The light's bad, though. I have to sit, get a different place. Say hi, Mom. Hi, Mom. What you doing? Waiting for Janet's new in-laws to show up? Uh-huh.